stadium bounding with emotion.
Donna, it really has been crazy. Who would have thought 12-0 at this point, at the beginning of the year, when we had all that trouble with Jordan Jefferson and all that legal business, we were following that. But this is an absolutely amazing season. It's really incredible how many people actually hang out outside of Tiger Stadium while the game's on. So we were hanging out here most of the afternoon. And I tell you what, we got some good friends here. Todd, you guys have been here for a number of years. The first quarter was mighty quiet, and then things jumped up in the second quarter.
Well, me and Little Guapo here, we're in the stadium, and yeah, it went south real fast whenever Arkansas scored the touchdown off the fumble. But as soon as the Honey Badger took control of the game, it was all she wrote for Arkansas. That was it. The stadium went nuts, and my fellow Tigerholics out here, it was just sheer pandemonium, you know.
Okay, Lisa. Now you were out here all afternoon. What was the mood out here?
Oh, everybody was excited, thrilled to be here. It was energized. It was electric. It was awesome. We had a really, really good time.
So AJ, you've been here all afternoon. I've been seeing you coming and going. How do you rank this victory?
This victory is probably the best victory of all year. You know, we played a great game against Alabama. But this victory here puts us over the top. They've guaranteed us a spot in the national championship and the SEC West. Who can ask for anything better than that?
Well, what's the deal? Folks are kind of quiet as they leave the stadium.
They're not going to whoop Big Suey today.
Too much bourbon and jambalaya, Jim. That's all I can say.
Okay. All right. And, well, there are a few folks that are maybe a little overserved out here, but it's been an interesting afternoon, and we look forward to the what's next. Donald?
Tim, there's a guy who keeps running across your shot. First time he's fully closed, second time he's showing us under his shirt. I want to get out of there before he comes back across with nothing on.
What are you?
At least he kept the clothes on.